here's the finished product. Some of the lines blended together, but I actually think it looks super cool. Have fun.